Well, this bit is a big kelp forest, and we're just trying to build up the layers and the leaves.
Working on artwork that reflects the thriving sea life around Saltdean for a community project with a difference. Residents have been working together with local artists to transform the once neglected and graffitied Saltdean Tunnel into a visual underwater paradise. And after a fundraising campaign, support from local businesses and months of hard work, the project is nearing completion. It is hoped the space will become a seafront attraction and a point of pride for the local community.
And it's really lovely because people are really getting behind it. They're very positive. They're saying that the space feels better. And I'm an inclusive arts practitioner as well. So for me, it's all about sort of changing spaces to feel better for people. So it's been an absolute privilege to be involved with it.
And the impact of the project is clear to see, with local residents and even some visitors from further afield popping by to catch a glimpse of the finished piece.
I mean, we've just come from Brighton today because we seen it on Facebook and thought, I said to Dad, let's go and see something lovely, you know. So we come down here and it's even more amazing in real life than it is actually in the picture.
And I hope a lot of people come along here and respond to what I think is a great, great act of... What's the word I'm searching for?
It's a legacy, it's a legacy.
A legacy, let's use the word legacy, shall we?
As well as the communal impact, for local resident David, the tunnel project is also deeply personal.
My stepson Jack, he's autistic, he's 29 years old. Has no language, and he loves this tunnel. And I've got pictures of him just standing here, he talks to his little sweep, and it's a very emotional thing to see him doing that. But when he comes here, when we can eventually see him, he'll love it here. We'll never be able to get him out. So this tunnel, as far as I'm concerned, and what the work I've done and the efforts in the last month or so, is down to someone like Jack.
As the team pack up their paints and take down their ladders, it seems like they haven't only rejuvenated the tunnel, but also created a budding sense of community around one of Saltdean's most defining features. Olivia Marshall, latest TV news.